it was amazing to be, you know, doing these scenes on this big yacht and to think about sort of how far, like the whole journey of being in movies and in Hollywood has been for me. And how I process it, how now I crave quiet moments and intimacy more than maybe the nightclubs or whatever I was doing in my 20s. I mean, that was a while back, but it's still...
Yeah, you grow up and
it gave, yeah, I think it's, I don't know, maybe a sense of my voice.